Hi, I'm Jessica Cartaglia. King's Dominion is renaming a roller coaster that has a Confederate-themed name. The Virginia Amusement Park announced Friday the ride will be changed from Rebel Yell to Racer 75. The amusement park says the move comes as part of a revitalization effort. The wooden roller coaster dates back to the park's opening back in 1975. We'll have much more later today on WJZ and WJZ.com.